Опять он падает. Хотя бы сбил эту башню. Мы идем дальше за ним. Побежали, побежали, побежали. Кредиты. Блин, ловец кредитов. Фух, успели. Ай-ай-ай-ай-ай-ай. Негде укрыться. Сейчас к Кортезу подойдем. Только, только я закончу здесь. Вот Тритон. Тритон, на котором мы будем опускаться в глубины. Так, здесь больше ничего нету интересного. И тут пусто. Ну что остается?
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Why not have the Normandy pick us up?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Мы теперь не можем вернуться назад вообще.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade. Repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Wait a second. Are we seriously saying you're gonna...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
I suppose we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started.
Вот начнем носить до... Лиару оставим здесь. А Джеймс пойдет с нами. Но тут мы можем бегать, чего не было в мультиплеере. Там бегать нельзя с объектом. А тут можно бежать прям с ним. Я сказал Ляре сидеть здесь. Какого мило, она пошла с ним. Так, 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 детка. Я жить хочу. Следующий. Сейчас, секунду, секунду, секунду. Минуточку, родная. Держись. Ну, почти уже. Марина. Тихо. Возьми пусковую. Есть. Достали его. Время, время, время. Прикрывайте меня, товарищи. Еще немножко осталось. Еще одну. Ну же. Все. Закончили. Собираем кредиты. Все. Черт. Да что ж такое? Ладно, мы возьмем вот так сделаем. Сейчас вы мне... Потанцуйте. Так можно играть, а то непонятно с чем, непонятно как. Машина смерти. Покруче Атласа будет. Тритончик-то. Только я не могу... Ага, есть. Да бьет нас! Кажется, все. Да, жизнь не поела. Это плохо.
Alright, Commander. Let's get you out of there and I'll do a systems check.
Whoa. Hey, Commander, are you really serious about this plan?
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Ну все, сейчас самое интересное начнется.
Closing hatch.
Начиная со спуска. И там будет красиво так.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Видно, что разработчики testing поработали com. Над...
I read you. Here goes.
В общем, что я буду говорить, смотрите сами.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Буль-буль-буль.
Looks good so far.
Copy that. Cortez? Cortez!
Свет погас.
Not sure if you can read me up there.
Вы только посмотрите. Это просто невероятно.
Жесть. Scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down. Down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there.
Нам сюда, кажется. Следите за глубиной, смотрите.
Reading the probe directly below me.
Я вообще не представляю, сколько горючего надо, чтобы подняться потом назад, сколько надо было горючего и где у Тритона оно вообще есть. Это последний спуск, походу.
Can't see anything just yet.
Нам бы такие машины для изучения океана.
Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
Вот наш зонд.
What's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why.
Built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle for the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning, no reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter, only the harvest.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
What's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose, preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
If you release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Так, мы убедили. Убедили Левиафана сражаться, как они умеют это делать. Кроме того, получили массу ответов. Все нужные ответы на наши вопросы. После этого концовка стает более понятной, но там все-таки чего-то еще не хватает. Большое было давление, конечно, он должен отойти.
Lucky we got you back. I've got Anne Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
I don't know. But we proved it can't hide anymore. That it's a part of this war, just like us.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard up.
I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
Ну вот, похоже, и все. Обновлен кодекс. Читать его не буду. Вы сможете прочитать его сами, или вы уже прошли, если дополнение, то... А кто не прошел... Тот сам после посмотрит. Кстати, кто-то говорил, что можно там потом добавить к нам в каюту башку эту, кричащую. Сейчас посмотрю, есть ли она. Не наблюдаю. А вот это сообщение от Брея про Омегу. Ясно. Так, ребят, ну все, мы прошли дополнение Левиафан. На этом я буду заканчивать. Здесь было интересно. Да, много здесь особо-то нечего было сказать. Моменты были довольно интересные, в которых хотелось просто помолчать и дать послушать, посмотреть, чтобы, ну, тихонько было. Надеюсь, вам понравилось. Все же, спасибо за просмотр. С вами был Волткрай, вы смотрели Шазу ТВ. И встретимся на следующем прохождении следующего дополнения Mass Effect 3. Или уже на этих выходных, в выполнении выходного задания. Ну все. Я, пожалуй, сохранюсь еще. И войду. Ладно, всем спасибо. Желаю вам доброго вечера. И пока.